Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Bismillah wa salatu wa salam ala rasulullah. Welcome back to the Islamic Affiliate Channel. Today's beautiful hadith is about seeking refuge with Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. As narrated by Masruk radiallahu anha, the wife of the Prophet Aisha radiallahu anha said that a female Jew, a Jewess, came to her someday and mentioned to her the punishment in the grave, saying to her that may Almighty Allah protect you from the punishment of the grave. Aisha then asked Allah's Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam about the punishment of the grave. Then he responded, he said, yes, there is punishment in the grave. Aisha then added that after that I never saw Allah's Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam but seeking refuge with Allah from the punishment in the grave in every prayer that he prayed. There are several lot of sins that can raise up punishment in the grave, and not even the Muslims are excluded. So in every salah, let's seek refuge in Allah from the punishment of the grave. One of the best adhkars one can do is Allahumma inni a'udhubika min al-kufr wal-faqr. Allahumma inni a'udhubika min adhab al-qabr. La ilaha illa anta. And that simply means, O Allah, I seek refuge with you from disbelief and poverty. And O Allah, I seek protection from the torment of the grave. There is no God but you. We should always be grateful for all we have, and next always seek forgiveness for the sins we might have committed, be it that we know about and those we don't. And remember that every time you ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He is listening and will respond. Wallahu a'lam.